Karen, I'm curious, where are you going? Come back.
Oh, yes, I'm going somewhere. Would you like to come with me?
Yes.
I will show to you how to cook food. And I will let you taste my cooking food if you want. Using my art dressing, would you like to come?
Yes, please.
Okay. Hi guys, finally I'm here in the kitchen and I will show to you all the ingredients what I have for my fish soup and everything, the details. Okay, so
we have water. Golden bihon in English is rice noodles. And the very own homemade earthly dressing, garlic and onion. And we have Harris Teeter extra virgin olive oil, oranges, we have mango, we have bok choy. It's already steamed, so you could see it's a little bit soft in there, guys. It's already steamed. And we have right here, we have butter, we have tomato, mushroom, carrots, green onions,
we have the cilantro,
white onions, and red onions. And of course, our main dish is the pompano fish. Delicious, guy. Look at that. Yummy, yummy, yummy. So this fish is the one we are going to soup. All right. Yummy, yummy. So if you guys ready me to cook, I am ready everything.
Oh, look at that. Delicious. Yummy, guys. We've got all the healthy, delicious 2021 flavor with mango, carrots, everything, rice, noodles, onions, tomato, everything, guys. Whoa, yummy. Then I'm going to yummy. Whoa, that's really, really good, guys.
I hope you guys enjoy for my little dancing while I'm waiting for my fish soup. It's time for me to check. Guys, come with me.
Oh my goodness. Look at that yummy, delicious. The soup, cilantro, green onions, everything, bok choy. Who's ready to eat my soup?
This is our garlic onion earthly dressing with pompano fish. Look at that, guys, with everything delicious, yumminess. Woo! Yum, yum, yum. That really, really good, delicious, and the smell. The smell of this, we call this tanglad in the Philippines, you know, especially sa mga Bisaya, dira, we call this tanglad. So, that's called in English is lemongrass. Lemongrass. Very, very good. And the flavor, the aroma, the tasty, especially when you cook the soup, when you put something into the soup. Very healthy for your body, and it's a lot of benefit for your health. And of course, using my earthly dressing, garlic and onion. And you see, guys, how we did it? My question is, who's the one coming to eat with me? But if you like this this cooking show about my earthy dressing and all the interesting, fun, and very, very unique cooking show, in advance 2021, and show me some positive vibes if you like it. Comment below and don't forget to subscribe. If not, it's fine. Nothing big deal as long as you guys having fun for my cooking show. And this earthy dressing is benefit for your health and also helping the community around the world. As long as you want enjoy, that makes me happy. Nothing can beat that. Be kind, be humble, and stay you. And don't let anybody change the way you are. Thank you guys so much and see you for the next cooking show. Bye-bye. yummy. Look at that fish. All that healthy. Yum, 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 guys. Yum, 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 yum.